Welcome, one and all. Today, we enter the intricate world of gut health, shedding light on a condition known as leaky gut syndrome, a problem that has been the subject of much debate and research in recent years. Leaky gut syndrome, or increased intestinal permeability, is when the lining of the small intestine becomes damaged, causing undigested food particles, toxic waste products, and bacteria to leak through the intestines and flood the bloodstream. This phenomenon can lead to numerous health issues ranging from digestive problems to autoimmune diseases. Now the question arises, how to address this issue? Before we answer that, please take a moment to like this video and subscribe to the channel and consider sharing this information with friends. Okay, the solution to leaky gut lies in a comprehensive, multi-step approach that focuses on reducing inflammation and restoring the integrity of the gut lining. However, bear in mind that it's essential to consult with a healthcare provider to tailor this approach to any specific condition. The first step involves identifying and removing triggers. This might mean eliminating foods that trigger allergic responses or sensitivities, treating any gut infections, and reducing exposure to toxins and certain medications that may irritate the gut lining. Integrating gut-healing foods into one's diet forms the second step. This includes foods like bone broth, fermented foods, high-fiber foods, and those rich in omega-3 fatty acids. As Dr. Josh Axe, a certified doctor of natural medicine, puts it, "The food you eat can be either the safest and most powerful form of medicine or the slowest form of poison." Next, consider supplementing wisely. Probiotics, L-glutamine, digestive enzymes, zinc, magnesium, and vitamin D can all play crucial roles in restoring the balance of gut bacteria, rebuilding the gut lining, and maintaining overall gut health. Lifestyle modifications also hold the key to managing leaky gut syndrome. Stress management techniques, ensuring adequate sleep, and regular exercise can all contribute positively to gut health. Finally, remember the importance of professional guidance. It's critical to work with a healthcare provider, such as a gastroenterologist or a dietitian specialized in gut health, to diagnose any underlying conditions contributing to leaky gut syndrome and to develop a personalized treatment plan. Implementing these steps can potentially reverse leaky gut syndrome. However, recovery times can vary depending on the unique condition and adherence to the treatment plan. As always, consult with a healthcare professional before making significant changes to your diet or health regimen. And let us know in the comments below about your journey to recovery. Remember, health and well-being start from within, and a healthy gut is a cornerstone of overall wellness.